the eye of the beholder. Yet there are those who open many eyes. Eyes are the mirror of the soul, someone said. So we look closely at the eyes to see the nature of the soul. Sometimes when we see the eyes, those horrible times when we see the eyes that have no soul, then we know a darkness. Then we wonder, where is the beauty? There is none.
Yeah.